ABC Action News and Hyundai of Newport Richey proudly present Positively Tampa Bay Game Changers of 2019. Kevin Heckaman didn't just feel bad for Jen Ban when her autism awareness charity was burglarized. He took action to help. He donated a brand new system of security cameras, installing each one himself. The local business owner of Digital Age Technologies didn't know Jen or her autistic son Cody. He didn't know about the Autism Awareness Shop that's a vocational training center helping people with autism enter the workforce. But Kevin did know there was something he could give to help, and so he did. His game-changing gift, getting autism awareness back in the business of helping others. You can be a game changer too. Connect with a local charity. Visit our website to get started.
This Positively Tampa Bay Game Changer moment is sponsored by the Giant, Hyundai of Newport Richey.